Today, family and friends will pay their final respects to five people killed in a Decatur house fire. Visitation held at Gregory Levitt and Sons funeral home for the victims. We're told 10 people, including her grandmother and her grandchildren, were inside that home on Janet Lane when the fire started. This was Tuesday. Family members suspect a space heater started that fire. A celebration of life is being held at the Rainbow Park Baptist Church in DeKalb County at 2 o'clock this afternoon.